New at 4:30, attorneys for the NFL and league commissioner Roger Goodell have asked the Nevada Supreme Court to delay proceedings scheduled for November in former Las Vegas Raiders coach Jon Gruden's case against them. Now, Gruden resigned from the Raiders back in 2021 after emails surfaced showing he made racist comments about NFL players. Lawyers for the NFL have pushed to settle Gruden's lawsuit through arbitration and not the public process of discovery.